All right, crew, the last time I came to these trails, I was in way over my head. My goal today is to actually have fun on these trails. That being said, it is crazy windy right now. And I don't know what today's gonna go like. Apparently, I may be in the wrong spot right now, though, because I'm getting texts from Heather. Yeah, I don't know. I can't be at the right spot. We'll figure this out. Whatever happens today, though, I'm gonna have a rad day. And I know if I can have a rad day on a bike, so can you.
These are our conditions today. It's perfect. I feel like we're on Deadliest Catch.
Oh my God.
What's going on?
What do you think we're gonna ride today?
We're gonna figure out what we're gonna do and figure out our shuttles.
Clear out the tumbleweeds.
Clear out the tumbleweeds. On the rain today?
I do not feel prepared.
Dee 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 dee! Oh my God! Just rolling like my front wheel's getting pushed around.
Hummingbird, you know what that stands for?
Have you made muffins in noon grabs?
Because it really doesn't take raspberries at all.
In Libya. Love.
In the taking a mellow. Oh my God. Here comes the wind. Yeah, Heather. Yeah. Oh my God. I'm so glad you kept going. I was in it and I was like, oh my God, Heather.
I know.
I'm in it too late.
Really?
You had it.
Because I'm like, Alan is right behind me. I cannot stop. Oh, jeez, that was crazy.
I just realized what section that was, and that's never been so smooth.
I just hung on.
Do you want to go in front of me?
Good lines, dude. Oh shit. Oh crap.
I'm not clipped in.
Like butter.
Ben's got a flat in the back. Oh, the wind. Oh my God, I got so much crosswind right now. Hi there.
Hey.
Hikers. Hey, yeah, man. That was fun.
It's like
when you Jackson and box. So we got a tube.
Yeah, heck yeah.
Walk quicker.
Undertow is like the bottom of a camel toe. All right, I'm up here with some vlogger ladies over there. I don't know.
The lighting's really good right here, though.
Apparently, the lighting's really good over there. Anyway, we're gonna drop into Undertow.
Undertow.
Undertow. Oh shit, sorry.
Are you here?
Yeah.
What's on that thing?
Looks like a drop.
Sick.
Yeah, I'm just rolling up.
You got it.
Oh. And Alan, once you get there, like it's blind coming up to it, but you just have to remember, as soon as you get there, you're gonna see the whole run out.
Yeah.
I knew I had it, the crew knew I had it, but for some reason, I just couldn't lock in on this feature.
That was my third run up. I gotta walk away.
In situations like this, I consider the feature saved for later. It's great motivation for me to come back to these trails. Kudos to the crew for their patience, their help, and their understanding. The important part is to not let my ego get in the way and to continue having a good time.
Oh shit! You're good.
Yeah, you're good. Whoa, Alan!
Sorry!
That was so sketch!
Did I sketch you out?
I just licked the bump. I thought you got really sketch. Did you feel it?
No.
Oh, that was sick.
My back wheel is all, I gotta just let it do whatever it's gonna do.
The back tire was the one that was like,
whoa. Yeah. Good. It's like the wind is what's sketching me out more than anything. Yeah. Oh.
You want to go now?
I'm ready if you are.
You go.
Oh, you want me to go first?
Whatever you want. I just can't see.
Yeah, bud!
Yeah! Yeah! Awesome! Yeah, we'll see what... Are you following us?
I'm gonna give you some room. Yeah! Go, Heather. Oh my god. Oh shit! I'm good. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god.
Trying to just go that way and the wind just went nope.
Yeah.
Isn't he rowdy?
She's so good. Ben, I'm so glad you're here.
Did you do the sideways?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was
that
like
felt
super
really good.
Super smooth.
Yeah.
I think I screwed Heather up on that little rock roller. Sorry about that.
I got nervous because your bottom bracket hit on the floor.
Yeah. Hiker, hiker! Oh my God! Yeah! Yeah! Sick! Heck yeah!
At this point, we left the ladies with the bikes so that we could go pick up the trucks. Our day ended with some tasty tacos, but it doesn't have to end for you. You can check out this content because it's also pretty tasty. And if you want to follow along with more adventures, you can always hit that subscribe button. And until next episode, go have a rad day.
Oh!